Hey Blue Jays, welcome for another episode of Blue Jay PE TV with me, Mr. Webb. Hey, remember, make sure you're standing up and rule number two, you've got plenty of space all the way around you. Hey, you know, they used to call me when I was little Spidey Webb, so I thought, how fun would it be to do a little Spider-Man warm-up? All right, you might need a little water. This could be some tough stuff. Take it away, Spider-Man! All right, we'll have 30 seconds to go, and then a rest. Here we go. Drive the knee. Fire the web. Good running form as you explode up toward the ceiling. Excellent power. You've got this, Blue Jays. 10 more seconds. Really drive the knee. See how high up in the air you can get. And then come down. Be sure you're on a soft surface. Oh, now take a quick break. 10 seconds, breathe in, breathe out. Nice job, superheroes. Little Spidey squat. Spider-Gwen jumps. Change your hand each time. As you stick to the wall. Ten more seconds. See how high you can explode up off the ground. Keep your head up. And we're gonna take another quick break. Remember these, now going the other way. Great running form, driving a knee. Fire your spidey web. The ground and fire web scorpion strikes. Look at the camera every time you touch the ground and show them who's boss. Little web slingers. All right, this combo's coming up. We're gonna squat with two jabs and then throw our web. Squat, jab, jab, throw your web. Squat, jab, jab, throw the web. You got it. Throw your web to the left. Throw your web to the right. Here we go. years. That was fun being Spider-Man. Hey, we're going to do some more arm and leg movement in a super fun challenge called Balloon Pop. So we're going to make sure lots of room that we can punch and kick and see how many balloons we can pop and keep up through all the different levels. Here we go.
Welcome to Balloon Pop.
Balloon Pop is a blast. We're going to jump and punch the red balloons, then kick the orange balloons and try to collect strawberries. Level one, let's get ready. Play. Here we go. Pop. Kick. Another kick. Jump and punch. Jump and punch. Kick. Jump and punch. Nice. Level one. All right, level two is going to be even faster. Freeze when you get hit by the ice balloon and use your head to hit the purple ones. Here we go. Ready, play. Pop, pop, kick. Freeze, Blue Jays. Pop, pop, kick it. Kick it. Level two completed. Way to go, Blue Jays. You're on a roll. All right, level three, multiple balloon combos. Kick the black balloon. Let's play. Header. Freeze. Combination. Boom. Star jump, quad pop. Level three completed. Way to go, guys. Keep up the great work. It's time for the speed round. Ready, let's do it. practice what we did last week with our two sock balls. So go ahead and get out two pairs of socks, roll them up nice and tight, and a ball like so. The first one, remember, was called columns. So let's practice 10 of those. We're just going up and down, up and down. We should be able to do that 10 times. Now, if you drop and make a mistake, no big deal. Just keep practicing until you can do it 10 times without a drop. All right, the next challenge, remember, is called circling, where the beanbag or the sock ball will travel up and over like a rainbow to your other hand, and then your other hand will pass it through the tunnel across to the other side. Let's see if we can do 10 in a circle. Nice work. And then the last one, we're gonna make two rainbows, two arches, and then we're gonna end up changing hands. Crisscross applesauce. Crisscross applesauce. We make two large cascade mountains. Should be able to do that 10 times without a drop to master those three skills. So go ahead, take a little break, and work on some sock ball juggling. Fun. Let's hold on to just one sock ball now and talk a little bit about our throwing mechanics as we have a little fun target practice today, Blue Jays. You're gonna need to go get two plastic objects or bottles of some sort, or it could be cereal boxes that are empty, or and bring those back. Now, we'll pause the video. And we're back. So you're gonna set up the target preferably against the wall so that your sock ball won't roll all over the house. And take five paces back from your target. One, two, three, four, five. I'm gonna put a little marker right here so I know where I'm gonna be throwing from each time. All right, now that we've got it all set up, let's talk a little bit about some throwing mechanics. I like to start in ready position, almost like you're saying a prayer. Then, when we're getting ready to throw, we're gonna go to a power tee, and then with our favorite hand, obviously it has the sock ball in it, we're gonna make a nice power L, like so. I like to tip back, like the sock is really heavy, shift my weight back on that foot, tip and whip. We'll follow through and let the sock ball fly. So let's try it out. We're gonna turn our body sideways, point at the target with our free hand and our power tee, form the L, tip and whip it. Whoa, I almost got a 2-for-1 shot. And then we're gonna set the 1 minute timer on the screen.
Make sure you have both sock balls in your hand. Let's get set, go. You've got this, keep trying. How many could you knock down?
Just for a fun, wacky challenge. We're gonna try a 1 minute timer with our weak hand. So you're gonna put it in your least favorite hand and try to put it in a T, power L, tip, and whip it with your least favorite hand and see how many you can knock over in 1 minute.
Left hand, here we go.
Thank you. did you do? I know it's a lot harder with your least favorite hand. Hey, fill out the form at the end of the video and tell me how many points you scored during our 1 minute challenge. Have a great day, Blue Jays, and we'll see you live in the gym or on Zoom coming soon.